I was having seizures about halfway through the first year of my dad being sick.
Bryson so desperately needed some normalcy or something to look forward to, some positive excitement rather than all of the scary things that we've been faced over the last year. And it meant everything to see that spark in his eye come back.